We're finished with the first wall piece, 29 more to go. I made the frame of the arena out of wood. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
I measured and drew on foam board the parts for the walls of the robot arena, and Tommy cut them. Then we both put them together using glue. Then using sticky dots, I put the walls around a 60cm by 90cm wooden whiteboard.
I made one large border for each four sides of the robot arena, and then I went back and measured them to correct the lengths, and then cut them into segments.